when he told the referees what was that, what that one was worth. Three red lights, unfortunately, no lift.
Concluded, the clock is about to start for the net cross. Tasmania first attempt, 73 kilometres.
Another strong attempt there from Michelle. Good start there for New Zealand, lifting that weight incredibly easily.
Loaded 27 kilograms remains on the bar, which is Chet Collins. And this will be the third attempt for Coral Fernandez from New South Wales. And the lifter after Coral will be Sue Renee, also New South Wales.
Good lift. Big effort, but unfortunately no lift there from Michelle.
Doing well.
Thank you, Logan. Bye. Third attempt for the net cross, Tasmania. So in between every attempt, the holder will come out and make sure that the Collins could not slip to make sure the bar level is perfect for every hit of the athlete. Give the best. Here comes the net cross, third attempt.
Nicely gone by Mary there.
And the end of the collar is disintegrating all over the joint. We'll just quickly check the bar and the platform.
Powerful lift there, once again.
We had part of activity after that explosion of that collar. And so now the barbell is loaded at 40 kilograms, and the call is on Sue Renee, New South Wales, second attempt, and Sue will be followed by Sandra Brands from Queensland.
Nice execution of the snatch by
Lee Sengtan.
That'd be aggressive,
come on.
Easy.
Easy power snatch from Michelle and satisfying. That's a good lift.
Thank you, Logan. So 1 minute on the clock. Thanks for the warm in New Zealand. Open your lift at 42.
Come on, you got this!
Get her there from Mary.
Come on.
Oh, stop the clock. Victor is taking more. So 46 kilos.
Norman Burr from Shotbox finishing the best today of 38.
By Daniel Waller from Western Australia. Oh, Lotus.
Second attempt of 41.
Tanya will be followed by Curse of the Water, also injured.
Yeah. for Wendy. Strong over there for Zoe. No problems whatsoever with that 40 kilograms. Good start there for Michelle. There from Zoe.
45 kilograms of muscles. Clock was stopped at 1:30.
Weightlifting Federation. I'm sure we'll be looking at this on the webcast. Good on my boy, sometimes.
A
little bit rush there from Mary.
Off the box, saying that he's taking work. Well, the water 50 here on platform B, and the call goes to the
very close, Michelle, but fortunately no. Along with the viewers.
Sorry, there's
been a change. Stay behind your head.
There's been a change out the back, and so the call now changes course and walking in the building.
Strong opener.
Maybe a second attempt. Plenty of further action at the platform B Marshall table, or under control thanks to Jeff Taylor.
Successful with 48.
New South Wales. Looking to go 6 out of 6. Into those top 2. And total will be followed by Sandra Branson.
Michelle Willits, following. Nicely done for Sue Cocktail.
Load of 63 kilos now, please, for the first set of Perth's walk in New Zealand. So Barbara was ready from that submission first. He'll be followed by Sue and Amy. Unfortunately, therefore, Kirsten and
see what the referees say.
Nice punch.
So, Pete Foster, the technical controller, just inspecting the
Excellent. Good on that from Laura. Yeah. In the snap, in the clean and jerk.
Back there.
1 minute 20 remaining for Sue, for a third attempt with 59 on the bar. Claire, nothing.
Come on.
Motor 63, please. 63 to the green. This will be the most for Clan Army New Zealand, who was followed by New Zealand teammate Tanya Hodges.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on.
You're all encouraged and needs for this one to finish off on a great note. 71 kilograms, third attempt.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.